Tonight's top story. Shreveport police are searching for a man wanted in connection to the first murder of the year. It happened on East 72nd Street on New Year's Day.
Ronnie Boyd III is wanted for second-degree murder. Police say he shot 43-year-old Christopher Lee several times. Boyd is considered armed and dangerous. If you know where he is, please call Crime Stoppers.